Can the Bible be trusted? Yes, this is scientifically accurate. It is prophetically accurate. It has a single unifying theme that no other book or no other collection, right, is able to accomplish. But what makes the Bible different? What sets it apart? Because the Bible is the only book in the world that can change people's lives. It can transform lives. Nothing can change the lives of people like the Bible. Your life, a lot of you here, has been changed because of God's Word. My life has been changed by God's Word. Tens of thousands of lives have been changed by the Word of God. What kinds of people? Drunks, irresponsible addicts, get their lives clean, sober because they started encountering the Bible for what it is. My 25 years as a Christian, 18 years as a pastor, I've seen how God's Word is able to set free people from bondages. Ang salita ng Diyos, grabe. Kaya niyang magbago ng buhay. Kaya niyang palayain ang isang taong bondage sa pornography, sa drugs, sa alak. Nakita ko ng mga taong binago ng Diyos. Bakla, tomboy, you know. Our society right now, like, they can't find any cure for homosexuality. That's why we end up just saying that, yeah, it's acceptable. But amazingly, this Bible, this Word, I have seen has the power to transform, okay, even homosexuality. I've seen it happen in this church. Are you there? Are you there? I've seen, you know, drug rehabs. Yeah, they could help drug addicts. No? 6 months, you go to a rehabilitation center hoping that after 6 months, you're free from drugs. And they let you off. They let you go. Only what? Only to go back into drugs. And then go back into the rehab again. You have probably known personalities who have gone in and out. They never change. They're set free for a few months. But they go back again. Why? Because it's just a bondage. But I've seen God, by His Word, set free people, drug addicts. They attend an encounter. 3 days, they are free.